the thing that I respect or I really love in Ramadan is the slow pace of things, and how you feel that the time and whatever you do is just blessed.